Thank God for the introduction. You know, every superhero has to have some theme music.
Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck. Truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages.
All right, what's good, y'all? What's good? We are about to be streaming Payday 3 tonight. Make sure y'all get y'all snacks and stuff. Hopefully the matchmaking is working. I tried Payday 3 last night, but the matchmaking was not working. So hopefully it's working tonight. Okay. He said he was playing later, like earlier today. So
earlier, yeah.
Hopefully it works for us tonight. But yeah, y'all get y'all snacks. We about to get in. No, Payday is not doing my camera like this.
Oh, that whole camera.
Your camera.
Okay. I can't click on it. I don't know. I'm going to have to get another camera, y'all, because my game does not get along with every game. So, my camera does not get along with every game. So, I don't know.
What's happening to your camera?
It's, like, just now, I can't click the mouse on the game, or the camera is just going to start glitching, like, throughout the whole thing. It's good, but I can't hover my mouse and click on the screen and just have my mouse on that screen.
Have you checked and seen if it was just your camera or your whole stream?
No, it was just my camera. My whole stream would be fine. But it's just my camera be glitching. It does that with Call of Duty. It does that with any game that's like Call of Duty, I guess. But it used to only do it with Call of Duty.
Big games on, like, powerful games on my stream, it drops my frame rate of my actual stream. So my stream start lagging. That's why I asked if it was just your camera, your whole stream.
Oh, yeah. No, it's just my camera. Yep, it's just my camera that be lagging for some odd reason. But it's fine now, because I don't have the mouse on the actual what's the name. But
yeah,
I need to get another camera.
She had to get a new camera.
Yeah, I gotta get another camera. Not right now though, but soon, later on. But yeah, guys, make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. Did you send it?
Yeah, I did.
Send it again. The friend request. Oh, the friend request.
Yeah.
I thought we were friends on
the stripper.
I don't got it. Shut.
Rejected.
This shit is fucking up my fucking stream. Like, what the fuck? Sorry, y'all. Jesus fucking Christ.
Let's try this again.
But take your time, baby. Take your time.
Damn, Prince is rejecting my friend request, bro. That's crazy.
I didn't.
Damn.
Okay.
That's crazy.
Okay. Sent you a party invite.
There we go. I didn't reject it this time, did I?
Nah, you got it.
Okay.
And what game y'all play?
We playing Payday.
Payday 3.
What's that, Xbox?
This means on all platforms, but if you got a Game Pass, then you know what I'm saying, you got access.
So I'm trying to download my shit right now.
Damn.
We'll see if I be playing it tonight.
I guess it's either Mortal Kombat or me. Shit.
Well, nobody become an expert.
Oh, hell yeah. Got to.
You want to know something? As the big Mortal Kombat fan I am, I want to play that shit and play through the story mode of it. Just because I'm a heavy fan of the Mortal Kombat story mode. But then I thought about it. I haven't paid a full price for a Mortal Kombat game since Armageddon came out.
Yeah. I never played this. Every time I play Mortal Kombat, I never played the story.
That's the last one I bought when it came out.
My time you start, Princess.
I know. Boy, if I ever get the new Mortal Kombat, if I ever get Mortal Kombat 1, I have to play the story. But
I played all of them. But...
Yeah, I never played the storyline of Mortal Kombat. I just used to fight.
Man. I heard that storyline is crazy, so I gotta play it.
Yo, I was watching the real 85. I was watching him play it. It's I gotta real. Continue. Yeah, it's real 85. I had to watch him play it. Yeah, it's real 85.
That nigga cannot play no games.
What you mean he can't play no games?
Yeah, he is kind of trash, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, you don't have to be good as fuck to be a gamer. I mean, look at me.
No, we're not saying he's not a gamer. We're saying that he's trash. Like,
That nigga don't need to be good.
That nigga
funny as fuck.
Fumbling the bag,
bro. He be doing that on purpose, though.
Nah, shooting games. He be
doing that shit on purpose. Just like with when it comes to like choice games and shit like that, he'll already tell you he's making a bad decision.
Nah.
He'll let you know.
We talking about how like playing like competitive games.
Shooting games, he be goddamn solid.
No, shooting games, he's solid. Yeah, I watch him play Call of Duty. Yeah. I'm talking about the gameplays.
That's the games he grew up only playing shooting games. Only reason he got into playing all the rest of this shit is because for the YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the ball calling sniper guy, believe him.
You don't even have to be good. You don't have to be like good as fuck at every single game or a game for me to watch you. All you gotta do is be entertaining and funny as fuck to me. And if you funny as fuck,
absolutely,
and you're entertaining, I can watch you with no problem. Like, I'm not one of the people to be like, oh, you have to be, you're trash, I can't watch you, you know.
Only games I need to see you become good at is the simple one, like Fall Guys. You play Fall Guys more than 10 times, you shouldn't be trash on Fall Guys.
I mean, it took me a couple of times to get the hang of Fall Guys, though.
After 10 times, though.
You don't got to be competitive, but I do expect you to be animated, bro. Like, when you fuck up,
definitely.
You better be animated as hell, bro. Because I don't want to. At that point of time, I might start talking shit in the stream, like, bro, your ass is trash, bro.
I tell folks all the time, I'm trash at Apex. You here for laughs. We might get an occasional win.
Yeah, at least listen, I already know that I'm trash at some games. Like, it's just, it is what it is.
Nah, but see, but you animated though. So that's why, like, when you be fucking up, you be making, like, the most noise. Like, this shit be
And crazy, I don't even be, it's just normal. It's normal, too. It has to be, like, authentic.
You don't watch me play one of them games, and you got to be really good at the play of that bitch. And he's seen how much I'll fuck it up with that bitch. Only reason that motherfucker was entertaining.
That
got
that
Ghost Runner.
That shit. Ghost Runner. Funniest. Yeah, bro. Watching Mineta play Ghost Runner was fucking funny. That nigga Gene was getting frustrated.
What's Ghost Runner?
It's like a first person. So you remember Mirror's Edge? Link?
Yeah.
It's kind of like Mirror's Edge on crack.
you never played Mirror's Edge, Princess? It's like it's a free runner game, but
first person free runner.
It's like parkour.
Yeah, people who do parkour. Like you ever watch people do parkour, like jumping buildings and doing insane wall climbs?
You talking about like in real life?
Yeah,
I've seen like clips and stuff of people doing that.
Yeah, so they like made a game.
Oh, they made a game of that. Okay.
Yeah. And the game I'm talking about was like that game, but it was
on Game Pass. Yeah, you should play it. Yeah, no, yeah, you should play that. That'd be a funny game for
me. Oh, my God. I'd be fucking up.
Mirror's Edge.
Yeah, she's going to get frustrated quickly.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And when I get frustrated with a game, I automatically want to stop playing it. I'll be like, you know what? I'm getting bored. I'm getting frustrated. I'm getting a headache.
Let me tell you how much of a difficult game this was. The speed run for Ghost Runner, the royal record, is 24 minutes and 50 seconds for the full game, right? Me playing that shit, I had been streaming for about an hour and a half, 2 hours, and had not made it to the 5 minute point of this nigga speed run. Mm-hmm.
Yes, you gotta do that shit. You gotta do this shit perfectly, bro. You can't.
You have to be so precise in that shit, and you get one shot. That's the thing about it. You get one shot. So if you fuck up, they shoot you. You're dead. Game over. You start back over.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm with Princess on that. I be rage quitting like a mug.
I rage quit.
I wasn't that big going crazy.
It took a long time for me to rage quit, bro. I gotta really get fed up, bro. Like if I get to the point where I stop talking, that's how you know, bro, I'm like really locked in. Like, and I'm trying to beat that. beat the shit now. Like, but if I don't beat it, I'm gonna be pissed off and I ain't gonna wanna play.
If I get to a point
I'm gonna
where
come right
I
back
find
to it though.
Especially if I'm streaming, if I get to a point where I find me sucking at the game is not even entertaining anymore at that point, that's when I start rage quitting. Mm-hmm. But if I'm just in a bit and everybody's still entertained by me dying, I'm like, well, y'all still entertained. I'm trying to beat this shit.
So not it is what it is.
Y'all go sit in this bitch. I'm going to sit here and play it, goddamn.
It is what it is at that point.
Mm-hmm.
This matchmaking is taking forever. What is happening?
Bro, I don't know. Is it just when you're in a party or something?
It might be.
When I was playing by myself, like, it wasn't taking this long.
So you said I should stop my download.
If we have four, it probably won't need to matchmake for extra people.
It's still going to matchmake.
Are you serious? For what?
For a lobby.
I mean, it shouldn't take more than a matchmaking.
I don't know if it's going to take this long, but
it might be quicker.
Because they're trying to. It's because they also have to find an extra fourth person. So, the beta wasn't doing this. So, what the fuck did y'all do?
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know what the fuck happened between a week ago and now.
Like, what did y'all do? Like,
everybody don't hop on that shit for the beta, and everybody.
the beta was only for Steam players, and I think that's where the problem is, because you got the shit is crossplay. So now you got, yesterday they had over, it was like close to 500,000 people trying to play at one time, like at one peak time. And I think they had broke the game server, like, cause so many niggas was on, and so you had a lot of people trying to solo queue and people going in duos, trios, and then you had people going in the squads. They need to just go back to the way Payday 2 was set up for multiplayer.
Yeah,
it'd be a hell of a lot easier to navigate.
Cause this is ridiculous.
That is.
Ghost Runner game. They dropping the second one.
Oh, for real?
Goddamn. The demo for that shit just came out like a week ago.
Alright. I'm gonna get this game.
The demo for what?
Get this game like another. Like
Ghost Runner 2.
If it don't load up, bro, we might as well just run.
I'm gonna have to make another thumbnail. Oh my God.
What do you mean? You technically don't have to.
Change the title.
You don't have to make a thumbnail.
Because people are going to tune in and be like,
Your thumbnail could literally just be you, like, smiling, bruh. Like,
this what happened when you completely get rid of goddamn Twitch. He was on Twitch right now. He had to do a switch that goddamn game. So.
God damn.
Oh, you just put the picture of the game up. There you go. That's a quick thumbnail. You can do the regular thumbnail later.
I gotta switch the tags.
You really wanna know who be doing your boy Roshi stream thumbnails.
Yeah.
They have like a personalized thumbnail every stream. Shit be crazy. They playing what's that shit called? Liza P?
Oh yeah. Yeah, Liza P.
Is Ghostbuster free?
Ghostbusters.
What was the name of the game that y'all was talking about?
Who you gonna call? I said Ghost Runner 2.
Wait, what's Ghost Riders? What is Ghost Riders about?
Ghost Runner is the game I was talking about when I brought up Mirror's Edge. I was talking about being trash at that game, and I just saw that they dropped the second one. Mm-hmm. They dropped the demo.
Ghost Runner is the one that you're talking about. People just jumping on like buildings and shit.
You're killing me, man.
What? I thought I heard.
That's what I was gonna say. Now, Princess.
It's because every time we say a name to y'all, you and Juju for some reason
we'll think about something else.
He said, who you gonna call? Nah, it's Ghost Runners 2. So, Go Riders. I was like,
I thought you said Rider, bro. I swear to God.
God damn.
Okay, so it's Ghost Runner.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie to you, Princess. After playing that shit, you definitely would. You use a Mirror's Edge type. Don't get on Ghost Runner.
What the hell? Then why are we playing it for?
No, I was just talking about the second one coming out because we were talking about the shit. But you get on Ghost Runner just for my entertainment if you decide to do that. I will get in whatever stream that is when you play that shit.
Oh my God. But, you talk about Ghost Runner, it's like, what game is y'all trying to go to?
We was talking about playing. We said something about going Played Up.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Played Up. I'm good with that. I was going to just Play It Up anyway.
You go with Play It Up.
All right, y'all. So we're going to switch to Play It Up. Let me make a thumbnail. Hold on.
Just let me make a thumbnail.
Get out of here.
I'm glad I got to change the game. I got to change the game. Like 2 seconds.
All right, we got 55 seconds left. Go ahead, put that in.
I mean, you ain't got to switch the game necessarily, Prince. You could just leave it on goddamn Payday 3.
I really could.
Oh, I meant Played Up 3. I don't know why I did the thumbnail.
They be like, girl, you did the thumbnail, the tags, everything.
So Payday ain't working out for y'all?
Nah, it's not working for
It's something like I said, like yesterday, bro, when the game released on PS5, Xbox One, and PC, like they had about 500,000 people on at one time, bro, trying to get into the game. I think them niggas broke the game server.
Because
they're forcing online play, which is crazy. I don't understand why games
they're forcing online.
They're forcing it.
Yeah, like so they're making it an online game, bro. And I'm never in favor of them type of games, just because of the fact that if something happens, you can't play the game.
Like right now,
I think that's the wrong move.
Yeah, it's always the wrong move every single time. Like, but they're probably gonna end up changing it because niggas gonna keep complaining. That's always gonna be.
You already know.
With online games, you have to have good service, bro. And then on top of that, like, it's easier to push updates. But I mean, at the same time, like, you're doing this for your comfortability, and or are you trying to keep your people happy? Like, what you trying to do?
You want to know what the most hilarious thing about that goddamn video of Mika shaking her dreads in it?
Oh my God.
The fact that goddamn DJ and Chef Ass were trying to hype my ass up over there, ass sat down. I just nodded my head with them niggas like, nah, nigga, I'm down now. I'm down. Below. I done sat down in this chair now, nigga.
I'm dead.
Now, the funniest part of me is the fact that that nigga Chef was dancing with another nigga. That nigga pulled up out of nowhere and Chef had started dancing with him. I was trying to be like, nah, he wasn't right there. Nah, he was right there. He was right behind this nigga dancing. And then Chef turned around, seen that nigga, and started dancing even harder.
Oh, my God, man. Chef gonna kick your ass when he see the stream, if he ever see this goddamn stream.
I said, nah, I could. You was dancing with that nigga, man.
They was probably, you know...
Them niggas didn't even have socks on, bro. Like, who shows up to a bar with no socks on?
Oh, my God.
No, that's
a villain.
They definitely had to take them motherfuckers.
Not that's a villain. It's crazy.
That's a villain.
What's worse, showing up with them bitches on or taking them bitches off when you get there?
Oh, my God. Taking them off.
I think taking them off. I believe they took them shits off, bro.
You think they took it off?
Yeah, yeah.
Them boys on. I mean, you was already on a miniature Bourbon Street, bruh. So why would you? You feel me?
All right, man. I haven't played this game in a minute. I might get murked, but it is what it is.
Hey, man, ain't nothing to it but to do it, man. Just
ain't nothing to it.
Protect your cheeks.
Oh, my God. Bro.
I have no response to that shit.
I'm not about to play with Q at all.
Came out of nowhere with that.
Right.
Let me see, man. Oh, I guess I'll make the lobby. That's cool.
Let me get out of here. Sorry, guys. We're about to change games. Give me 1 second. I'll be back. All right, y'all, be back. Sorry about that, y'all. I had to change the game.
All I heard was, where's my
lotion? She said, where's my lotion?
That jump was crazy, bro. Where's my lotion?
Where you put a lotion, banana?
Okay, we got a pistol, the Uzi clip, firing straight.
Bro, I want to get a PS5 just to say I have a PS5.
I'm dead.
But I'm not going to put any games on it.
That's crazy.
That's just crazy. A waste of money.
That is crazy.
That is a waste of money.
It's crazy.
Don't even do that.
It's crazy, man. But, I mean, shit. I mean, I got a PS5 controller. All right,
y'all. Let's get it.
I ain't even had to buy it.
All right, so you just sent me an invite.
So we starting off with
Daisy. Go. Make sure you select your profile.
I realized too that both Daisy and Q, y'all missed the story about the weird situation that had happened at the gas station the night of the.
Hold on before you tell it though. Princess, go to the bed and select your profile. Go to the bed and select your profile.
What about it?
So yeah, just select your
profile. Oh my goodness.
Because if you all the experience and shit that you get from playing with us, it goes back into your home world.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah, so if you ever start it up, you'll have stuff unlocked.
Oh wait.
What the fuck?
Ada, this ain't gonna work.
I'm gonna just say that.
It's not that cold. Stop playing.
Oh, is my name already on here?
I
don't know. I hit the wrong button. By accident.
Why everybody purple? Is we color coordinated?
Did you get the invite button?
Oh, y'all color coordinated the purple?
Nope.
I was purple the last
time. Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. I'm
going to change my outfit in a second, bro.
I'm
going to
change my outfit, too.
I am not the chef.
Hold on.
Oh, you is tripping. He finna beat my ass. Oh,
but yeah, I'm telling the gas station story on the Black Republican Band podcast Saturday.
Oh,
DJ, I feel like DJ is the only one that heard it fully. Princess heard parts of it, but wasn't really paying attention. So she missed
it.
What
are you talking about?
The situation with the nigga at the gas station, and this is the only thing I'm saying about it. I got to tell the whole story in the podcast, so I don't want to tell it twice.
Your podcast this Saturday?
Yeah. It started with the nigga asking me, do I have a quarter?
Mm-hmm.
And it ended with him asking me, do I be sucking dick and shit?
What the hell?
I'm sorry, what?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's so crazy is, Princess, you heard that part also.
I don't remember. You know I don't goddamn remember. Jesus Christ.
You don't goddamn remember. What?
I said, you know I don't goddamn remember.
Remember, Princess? Huh? No, man.
What?
You don't remember?
I know. It don't go.
Yeah.
It just slipped out. You know I don't goddamn remember.
My banana.
You said what?
You got no damn memory?
Select your profile.
You know my memory be like, you know, select a little bit profile. Hazy.
What you mean?
Yeah, no, it's all good.
Lay on the bed.
Go lay on the bed.
Get out of the room, bro. That's crazy.
That is borderline crazy. What's going on, bro?
I had to leave.
I'm
just beating this cat.
How you get the whisker ears?
Come on, bitch.
I want the ears. I want the cat ears.
Those are bunny ears.
I mean, buddy ears.
All right, there we go.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, son of a.
Look at him.
Boy, this cop boy's got powers.
Are me and Banana in the kitchen? Who's in the kitchen? We need two in the kitchen and two out.
I am the waiter.
Nah, I'm in the kitchen. I ain't.
All right, so you in the kitchen? Banana, you cooking again? Or what's the deal?
Huh? Yeah, shit. Yeah,
that'd be a little bit too much in the corner.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, though, some,
bruh, come on, man. Stop playing.
Yesterday.
What am I supposed to do on this? Man, no.
You looking for a map?
This is a daily map, but I'm trying to figure out
which one is the big. Do we got a big map? We need a big ass map.
This is a big ass one.
Okay, we can do that one.
But it's kind of throwing me off though, because everything is literally in the bag. But that might actually be a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is a seated room?
Put this jump on here. Hell yeah, look at that big ass map, bro. Fuck yeah. Big map.
We need the big map
because
it'd be.
What's that one? We got pizza, dumplings.
Oh, dumplings?
Yeah, dumplings got that bag, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, when you dumplings bringing that.
A lot of money?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do dumplings.
What the fuck got going on over there?
Bro, playing Mortal Kombat.
I'm playing Resident Evil.
Oh, you're playing Resident Evil.
Damn, what the fuck?
Hi, McFlame. How are you, my boy?
I guess because I picked this daily map, it's got a recipe on it already. Cakes?
What? Oh, I mean, because that's what the map said, bakery on it.
Oh, well, yeah. Okay.
Oh, it said bakery? My day has been going well. How your day been going, McFlame?
You know, fuck it. Let's try it, bro. Let's try the cakes.
Yeah, let's try the cakes.
Well,
so we're going to be a bakery.
Let's try the cakes.
Yeah, that is wild. That's a wild
statement. My thoughts was just winning, bro. I couldn't even. This shit is ridiculous.
Bruh, I'm trying to understand how this is the first boss and I just played the damn game.
You said you remember seeing this game?
It's not like you fighting that nigga IRL.
Like, I just turned on the shit and that threw me in a boss fight.
We played this game offline, McFlame, a couple of times. I didn't stream it last time, so I'm streaming it tonight. I was supposed to be playing, of course, Payday 3, but we had to change the game because the matchmaking wasn't working. I don't know what's going on with Payday 3 and the matchmaking, but they need to get that shit together. Because that's
trying
ridiculous.
To figure out the recipe, Banana?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Go to the top right and they tell you how to cook it.
Oh, yeah. Why did he set that shit up like that? That's weird.
Ooh. Oh, they got different cakes, different flavors.
There we go.
Hey.
Got his ass.
Is this flour? This shit, customers ordered cakes by flavor. Serve them any cake with the correct flavor. But bitch, how do I make it?
All my damn ammo, boy. This ain't good.
They right now
you might just
trying
need
to make
go
cakes
into the stage, bro. Yeah. This shit ain't giving enough detail.
Oh, you were streaming Deep Rock? Oh, I remember that game. We haven't played that game in a minute.
Yeah, I seen.
Oh, you said you're gonna rest tomorrow and make some hot wings. Hot wings sound really good.
Yeah, that hot wings do sounds nice.
Mm-hmm.
Banana, bro, you gotta put the sugar down, man.
You about to bring the sugar with him. I can't.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Banana tried to steal the sugar, child.
Oh, shoot.
All
right.
All right, let's get it.
Look at what is this? This is crazy. Why do all the ingredients in here?
Make cake batter and add flavoring. Put mixture into a cookie tray and cook.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do practice mode for you, Vanessa.
Where is he doing it? Did everybody ready up? What's happening?
Everybody got to ready up. Look how many instructions there are.
Oh, these are all instructions.
Yes. That's why the kitchen's so goddamn big.
I didn't know there was all instructions. Go to practice mode. Oh my god, but I love this setup. Look at this. Wait, hold on. Let me look at the recipe. That's why we couldn't find the second page of that shit in there, Q, because we had to flip the pages.
Look at all this counter space I got to work with.
I've been using the cake recipe. Mix sugar, flour, cracked egg in a mixing bowl.
What a sink set.
Make it better, add flavor. Put mixture into a cookie tray and cook. Does anybody else want to be the chef?
No, I'm helping you. I'm helping you.
But baking's not really, you know.
I can't cook.
Me and not really the bakers, you know. Like you like throw that on the grill.
Listen, I can't cook or bake.
Get a hold of yourself.
You said they was having chaos. Oh yeah, this seems like it's gonna be chaos because of how much we got to do.
Are these the eggs? What is this?
Those the bowls, the mixing bowl. The eggs are over here.
Oh, Daisy, I don't know what's going on, man. My head's all over.
You gotta just practice, Banana.
Let's do practice.
Stop panicking.
I can cook. I can't bake.
Oh God. Right. We didn't even start yet.
We need powder back.
I didn't see what's going on. Why is all this over here? Maybe we could take it out of that room. Jesus Christ. Bro, should we have brought the conveyor? To put right here?
I don't think it matters, bro. To be honest with you.
We got to bring the cakes out.
What you say, McFlame?
I'm going to make a bunch of cakes.
I wanted to do dumplings, but... This map, it gives us cakes instead. This big-ass map, they want us to do cakes. You say you play cooking stimulator, so I wouldn't have a problem with this. More customers, more money. Mm-hmm.
I used to play like Diner Dash
and shit like that on like my laptop and stuff. So I used to love those type of games. So this reminds me of it. That's why I was drawn to it because it was like I used to love those type of games.
Oh shit! That's crazy.
So what is sink gonna be up in here?
I would say, boy, Lee gonna have a princess stream thinking somebody get murdered.
I got murdered.
Oh my god! Nobody is actually getting murked, guys.
My princess, who in the background dying? What's happening?
Oh my god!
that was me screaming, bro.
Nigga, I forgot I'm playing today.
Y'all know one thing. I think I'm fat because every single day, like I can't wait for tomorrow so I can eat again. Like I already have in my meals in my head that I want to eat the next day.
Which one of these carrots, princess? I don't know. Shit! Not start today. Hold on, back up.
Yeah, I just clicked practice mode.
I don't know if it's I don't know if that's normal.
Just start the day.
He said, so who's setting the kitchen up? Daisy and Banana was setting the kitchen up.
Daisy? Who paused? Oh, Banana.
I did because I'm trying to
Banana, why are you pausing?
I'm trying to figure out how to make this cake fully.
You gotta mix, get in it. Mix pause.
Sugar, flour, pause. And cracked eggs in a mixing bowl.
Okay? Yes.
You gotta practice. Jesus.
This boy Banana did not know how to bake.
There you go.
You're having a panic attack for no reason.
This one my cooking expertise, all right?
What? Why are you making dough?
Well, no, man, I'm used to making dough. God damn it. Hey. Leave me alone.
That's going to be something else.
There you go.
Okay. Mix it up. All right, mix it up. Okay.
There you go, Banana. Go ahead.
Yes. See if the
chocolate. There you go. Get the chocolate.
You gotta put the chocolate in before you mix it up.
Alright, hold on.
Good to know. Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god, I burnt it.
Okay.
Right there.
Get it.
Oh my god. Oh, that's why I wasn't going in. Wait.
Oh, maybe I gotta put it on top. Hold on. Let me see here. I gotta mix it. What the fuck is going on?
Oh, you might gotta mix it and then
okay.
Let's see.
There we go.
You say yeah, Banana Spoon. Just dive in. Should move another counter over there. You think we need another counter?
Put it on the cookie sheet. There you go.
And then we put it in the oven?
Yeah.
Mm.
You banana? Okay. There we go.
Okay.
And then while that's cooking,
okay.
Make another one.
Make batter.
Okay.
What the hell? Q, what are you doing?
Bro, we're running out of fucking time.
Okay, I got it. So what do we do?
See, like, that's a regular cake. That's a regular cake with a piece of chocolate on it.
Okay. Oh, that's how we do it.
So maybe I do this for that. Okay.
See if they want that.
Okay.
Maybe I do this.
Bro, it don't look like cookie. This doesn't look like the cake, though.
It don't? That's maybe I need a plate. Hold on.
There are no plates, Princess. This is it. Let's see. Grab that. Can you grab that one, too, or no? It doesn't work like
that. Try to grab it. Mm-hmm. Try to give it to him.
We can put it over there.
See, I told you.
Oh, okay.
So it works. That's it.
Why the image is different?
Bro, that shit look like...
You said it takes, like, what, 2 seconds?
I mean,
it's not complicated.
Let me smash shit though. I'm not sure if we're using cake recipe, okay?
And it look like we're only using chocolate cookies right now.
And if you're cooking a chocolate bar into it, why is the chocolate bar still there?
Yeah, I know, right? Because we melted the chocolate first.
Oh, and the chocolate bar, like, appeared.
Yeah.
But it's supposed to be melted. Butter.
You said, okay, so one key is to melt chocolate ahead of time.
Okay.
Yeah, you got to melt the chocolate before you put it in the batter, basically.
That's better. So I got to melt this. So can I have this melting over here?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so then we need to move this up. Okay, we can do that. I'm just gonna move the stove over here.
Yeah,
we might as well move the counter up since we're gonna put the stuff right here for a few of the princes to grab.
Wait, I gotta put on a cookie sheet first. Oh, dude.
Let me clean up.
You only have one cookie sheet.
But we can grab the stuff off of it. Wait.
We probably only got one cookie sheet because we're training.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so we can just.
You just gotta grab them off and then. What you want?
Where you get the cookie sheet from?
They just had it sitting on the counter.
Hey, Banana.
You said move another counter over to the oven.
So you have to unload.
McFlame said move another counter over to the oven. It's probably going to be helpful.
Yeah.
If we can.
That shit crazy, bro.
I honestly just think I want to move this over here. But I can't move it yet, but.
Now, don't bring y'all little paws up in here making a mess.
Just burped.
Shit.
No, I didn't burp, man. I just cussed, man. I didn't burp. We good.
Damn.
Why'd your curse sound like a bilge?
Okay. I think we got this, Banana.
We don't gotta worry about no dishes, which is a good thing.
Well, I got it. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Master Chef Baker over here.
Whoa. You said what's sitting alone, McFlame? The cake?
What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh my god.
I'm ready. Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. It's just one cake right now. One set of cookies.
Okay. Well, question real quick. What is the name of Spoon Lickers?
Spoon Lickers. You had to cue the hell.
Bruh, I didn't even tell you.
Who did then?
I barely moved this whole time.
Okay, maybe when you was playing it before you did.
Nah, they don't say
that. That's one.
Oh.
Yeah. So if the game put that there, that's crazy.
Oh, there they go.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, yeah.
Spoon Lickers is crazy, bruh.
Basically. What's so crazy when I was talking about moving this shit, I ain't even know we can walk right here.
This is where we're gonna put the cake then.
Yeah, okay. Well, at least you got no dishes to wash, Daisy.
Oh no, I'm sad.
You get my sous chef.
This is the only reason why I'm helping you.
Well, you have no choice. Or else you have no job.
I'm dead.
We don't have dishes. You have to help me. Or else, what are you doing? You're unemployed at that point.
I'm getting money.
That man said your service is no longer needed.
What is?
Dishwasher?
I will call HR. I still have evidence from human news abuse.
Dishwasher?
It says if you put it by the bowl area, you can just place it directly in the bowl without walking. That's what he said.
Hey, yo, what?
Oh, no. Now we have the meats.
Okay. I think we're ready.
Princess named the restaurant. As long as you don't call it nothing but bunt cakes.
Cake.
You can put BBL makeover.
Nigga, I walked in that goddamn cake shop today.
We have the BBLs. That's funny.
She was named nothing but cakes. I was like, boy, it smelled like straight diabetes.
I'm just playing.
Damn. Like, how much sugar y'all put in them shits back there? I shouldn't be able to smell sugar in the air.
They gonna come in like, damn, where the BBL's at?
False advertisement. What the fuck is going on?
Somebody gonna walk by real fast and do a glance and be like, damn, y'all got BBWs in there?
Oh, shit.
So I'm just gonna set up two bowls and start. Well, I can't because I gotta use one counter for a fucking cracking egg. Hold on, we're gonna put this over here. Daisy, move the other counter over there. Yeah. Well, one of them, it doesn't matter which one. I guess you could put that in the spot.
I want to tell y'all what happened today. You're going to move that way. You're going to leave it right there. Me off.
Man, what happened, folks?
But I'm going to tell y'all later.
Oh, shit.
That's some shit. I can't even be mad because I just did the same shit. Said I'm going to tell the story of the podcast.
Oh, yeah.
I'll tell y'all later. Mad at it.
He says, no. He's not the only one cooking. Him and Daisy is cooking. McFlame.
Dace is a sous chef. I'm the chef.
Yeah.
You ain't got it. Don't do all that, because I'll leave you.
Okay.
You back here alone.
Everybody ready? Everybody got ready up? Got ready up?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody Gucci man. Okay.
Gucci man. You said, why you say it then if you was going to say it later? No, because I just remembered, McFlame. Remembered. And then I was like, oh, shit. And I was like, well, I got to
show it. That was the
I'm sorry.
We're not going to take the order right away, Princess. We're going to give them
okay. Name. Make sure you think about it. Think about what you want. Because you probably don't even know what you want.
Yeah, what's your purpose in life, man?
Not what your purpose in life.
You never do.
Oh shit!
Being confused as hell.
I thought I had an idea.
Oh shit!
Well, how you doing today, sir? Are you the birthday boy?
I think it's both of their birthdays.
Everybody make noise for the birthday boy.
Wait,
yeah. Yeah.
One of them niggas lying. It's not his birthday.
There you go. That nigga lying. Now you pushing him out the fucking chair. Oh my god. Q, stop harassing the goddamn customers. Oh shit. Y'all, how that cake coming? They getting a little, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, Daisy.
I'm going to say, Daisy, with a burning cake. All
right. I'm taking orders. I'm taking two of their orders.
Ooh. Yeah, you greasy bastard. Oh, all right,
it's two. Here you go. Clean it up, Q. I'll get the... Damn! How y'all get fucking shit all on the goddamn... You know what? Get out.
Nigga
shit. Get out.
He shitted on the floor. That's
crazy. Get out of there.
Get the fuck out.
Hey, y'all, can y'all make that with non with they lactose, man? No milk.
Because they shitting on floors and shit.
Nigga just shit his drawers.
Wow.
That nigga really shit his drawers, bro. Like at the table.
They shitting on floors and shit. You said, I don't know. You was panicking like SpongeBob when you
clean your ass. That recipe.
Oh. Said, Cupid the main one. Man, these cakes and cookies and shit ain't doing shit for our pockets. What is this?
How the fuck we serve 8 cookies and get $18?
That's what I'm saying. Like, the math. Y'all really playing with our money like this. I don't like that.
We can't buy shit.
We really can't. We don't got enough money. All right, the second day better be more money. I am not playing.
Did we save the research?
We already got one in there.
Oh, no.
Research desk in there.
Chat, y'all see this? Yeah. They playing with us. Y'all see this?
Let's play with us. Yes, I appreciate all the work y'all doing.
Mm-hmm. Y'all doing a good job.
I have no milk in the cakes.
Because they shitting on the floors.
Sir, we don't have a fridge back here. If we had milk, it'd be scary.
Oh, so they just shitting on the floors without being lactose. That's crazy.
Yeah, them niggas just shitting, bro.
Oh, my God.
They came in here with diarrhea, bro.
Oh, so they had little shitty booty before they came in.
You said three coins is when you managed to serve fast enough for the tip. Man, we were serving fast as fuck.
So you didn't want to tell them about the breast milk we're using?
The breast milk? Oh, my God.
Well look, I'm going to say it like this. I'm a man, so I ain't using none of my breast milk.
You said y'all out here on day 2, okay. Like y'all on day 45, where you supposed to be making bank. Man, McFlame, I want to see checks right then and there. I don't care if it's day 1, day 2, day 45. I want to see my check. My check need to be fat. It needs to be fat.
That's impossible.
There you go.
Wash your cakes.
Wash your cakes.
Wow.
Is this impossible?
Yeah.
For our customers, you see them.
They be walking like they got.
Hey man,
Do not come in here shit. Because they walking like they got shit in their drawers already.
This nigga not even sitting in the jail. Get your ass in the jail. You good?
Oh shit.
Nigga gonna sit sideways and shit. We got the bitch fucked up, nigga. I beat your ass, boy.
Oh lord. Keep harassing customers again.
Yeah, my dog comes down, bro. Yeah, man.
I ain't gonna fight. Y'all over there talking. Give me PTSD or go to Corral, man.
Go to Corral. Wow, that's crazy, Link. That is crazy.
Y'all be talking to the customers like that.
Bitch. They be trying your ass. Absolutely.
This shit crazy.
I almost got fired one time because I tapped on a customer. I was like, bitch. Yeah. I was like, nah. I don't know who you're talking to, bro.
But we can serve all four at the same time, bro.
Bet. It's gonna be hella messy in here.
Get the fuck
look
out.
At this. I already knew this shit was gonna happen.
Niggas out here all on the floor, shitting, bro. Shitty booty ass niggas.
Like, why'd you do it?
Did you watch it? Jason,
we did this shit in unison.
All right. Right? So like, we got this.
I'm tipping this nigga pan, bro.
I'm tipping the same thing. I'm finna grab a goddamn cookie and the goddamn pan disappear.
That shit too fucking funny. You gotta hit. You gotta take the order. There you go. Put it down.
Oh my god! Get out! Get out! Oh my god! Look at these niggas, bro.
Oh, okay.
Look at this nigga, bro.
I'm up for it.
Oh my god.
A nigga shit at the restaurant, bro. I'm leaving.
They said, fuck us and our cookies.
I'm leaving.
Oh my god.
I gotta go, bro.
What
is it
right here?
Nothing good.
Okay, we got $42.
Y'all keep on giving us goddamn research desk. We got one of them. Give us some we can use. Mixing bowls.
What can we use? I don't think they even given us.
Do we want this extra counter?
Do y'all need an extra counter?
I mean, yeah.
Will it be easier?
I only can crack one egg at a time anyway, and that's the only thing we're using the extra counter for.
Okay.
So we really could just save the money, honestly. But why did I just notice the dust trail going behind the characters?
The what?
Well, these niggas zooming, what? Meow.
The fact that you was about to buy a counter, bro, just to crack an egg on it.
That do sound insane.
I'm sitting there like, damn,
that sounds crazy.
From 20 coins. You think about to spend 20 coins to crack an egg on the counter, bro.
Oh, shit. Hey. That do sound insane.
Hey, y'all, I'll be right back.
Hey,
bro. I thought about it. I was like, you know what? I don't think you crack way at a time, bowl, though. I'm thinking about the second kettle.
Daisy was trying to roll with it, too, bro. That's what made the shit so funny. I was like, damn, Daisy saying it's okay.
I said we had, I thought we had.
Oh, Daisy, you should have said pound cakes.
Oh, I was thinking because they got doodoo.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Dirty ass.
Finna change this shit to bongos.
Hey. Oh yeah, put bongos on the what's the name?
Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Banana, ready up! You're here,
right? Right. Come on, banana! God damn it! Don't be shitting on my motherfucking floor.
Saying that to somebody as soon as they walk in is crazy. He's like, damn, I just got here.
All you niggas. Now here we go again. What's good, DJ?
Sorry, sir, I'm still on break.
Not sorry, I'm still on break. It's crazy. Are you ready? Okay. Bam.
Let's get it.
Bam.
I don't know. You can only get on server with a certain amount of niggas. You ain't got enough.
Yeah, the other table gotta wait. Sorry.
Yeah, y'all bitch niggas gotta wait, bro.
Should've came in sooner. Y'all is just like, y'all a bunch of fucking babies, bro. Like, what the fuck? Every time.
All y'all niggas related. That's one of y'all. All right.
Now stop giving them diarrhea with the food. Bruh, the cookies don't even got fucking milk in it. They ain't lactose.
Yeah, I thought about it. They got eggs in them, though.
Oh, shit. Nigga, stop coming in here if you know you lactose then. That's your fault.
No, I'm gonna come in here and pay for these cookies. Pay for these cookies. Pay the shit on the floor.
That's crazy.
Lying, man. Nah, nigga, woke up. Nigga, woke up and said, I'm about to go shit on the bakery for today.
I'm gonna say, what is Daisy still making chocolate for? I mean, you see these other two niggas. They go chopsticks.
Yeah, you just standing there. It's their birthday.
Yeah. Oh, you wasn't going to serve them.
Hell no, we ain't going to serve them.
Hey, I'm taking one of these home, though. Oh,
there you go.
Get out. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Q, how the hell? I know you fucking lying. I know. You know what? Okay. Y'all got me and Daisy in here cleaning the fuck up while you
my shift was over.
Okay. Okay. What happened to teamwork, bud? What happened to
teamwork? Had to go see what these goddamn shitty booty cookies hitting on.
I ain't gonna eat mine. I ain't shitting at my job.
I'm about to say, don't y'all shit in here. We already got to clean up shit off the floor from the customers.
Ooh,
add lemons as cake flavor. 25% or
25%. Yeah. Sound like more money to me.
Y'all want to do 25% more customers? Cause I'm. Or do y'all want to do the?
Yeah, cause the lemon flavor ain't gonna cost no more. So.
Okay.
Yeah, the Instagram tell me that I like my own shit.
What?
They send me a notification talking about some banana boat takers like you're real. That nigga, that's me. Look, y'all send me the notification.
I think I know I like my own shit.
Okay.
Oh, Q. We're waiting on you. Just send me that shit like, oh, but that you one of them niggas, huh?
Like, I like my own shit sometimes. Ain't nothing wrong with it.
I always wait till it get enough.
Oh yeah, you wait till you get enough likes and then you like it.
I just go ahead and slide my shit in there. Mm-hmm. Y'all ain't even gonna notice this.
Like, I like it too. Shit, that's what I'm posting.
Well, I guess we just gonna keep on saving money in this bitch.
Right, nothing's good.
Unless they give us another cookie tray, I ain't really studying none of this shit.
Should we add more chairs, y'all? Okay.
We ain't got no table. Oh, it is a dining table.
Oh let's add a table. Let's add a couple of little bit more
customers. Yeah, let's get a new table for sure.
Mm-hmm, absolutely.
Oh, we should. Damn, we should have. We need a. Hold on.
What?
About
the research desk.
Get the this. Nigga
the
got
booking
the
desk.
Booking desk in the file cabinet.
So, banana, you lied.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie.
Not banana, you lied.
I swear it was a research desk. Like, oh,
banana.
Speak
your piece.
Bro.
I don't speak English. I didn't know.
I was wondering where the fuck the fuck.
Nigga, you was speaking perfectly English.
I bake cake.
You might as well go ahead and buy it. We could upgrade the table to get more money off the table.
Okay, you're right.
The research desk?
The desk here, then we're gonna put the dining table inside the cabinet so we can get more money.
Okay.
Yeah, we could probably get a fancier dining table.
Bit. So do y'all wanna add chairs or?
Well, we will after we level this up. We gotta play one round.
Okay. Well, let's get it.
Listen, Banana.
This is gonna be fucking chaotic.
Customers. Gotta get together.
Y'all talk it out in there.
Bake cake.
Okay, that's great.
Don't shit on my floor.
Sit your thick ass down.
Sit your thick ass down.
This nigga won't sit in the seat right, bro. Damn. Sit your ass in the seat right. Why y'all walking like that?
Don't shit on my floor. I ain't playing with y'all, bro. All
right.
Moody goddamn flower after this match.
Hey, yo, thick thighs want some cookies.
Not thick thighs.
Yeah, thunder thighs, that'll be up in a minute.
You want to stay thick? Mm. Bootylicious.
Bootylicious. Wow. Guys.
All right, we got it. Take orders. Thought I took your order. Damn. Get out.
Get the fuck out, bro.
Like a bunch of little kids. Get out.
Don't take that long to eat a cookie, bro.
Jesus Christ.
Get out of here, bro.
I don't know why y'all sat in the restaurant anyway for a goddamn cookie.
Damn, bro. We need them bitches like crazy.
We can do like what, four? I'm used to doing the couple's face.
Get the
fuck out of here.
Oh, my.
Move,
bitch. I was still wondering why the hell Daisy ain't had grip to cook this shit. Yeah, burnt the goddamn chocolate.
Oh, damn, nigga burnt the chocolate. We had to serve this lonely nigga. Oh, we could serve everybody.
Nigga, eat that goddamn cookie and get that.
My bad. Yeah. I took the goddamn tray.
Why y'all niggas coming in here, bro?
Like, every single one of you niggas is messy.
They're like, damn, are y'all not running the restroom?
Do y'all do this at home?
Fuck you.
Jesus Christ. Bro. You said, I'm out of here. What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean I'm out of here? Okay. You said spit in the cookie.
That is crazy. Oh, yes.
Put cookies hot ready. Hot ready.
Bro, these niggas is shit. Trash.
Did you enjoy her spit?
Huh? How this nigga eat
cookies? Not did you enjoy her spit is crazy.
I didn't never let this nigga sit at the table and they still let him eat the cookie.
Q, not to try to reinvent, did you eat my shit, bro? That's crazy. How my shit tastes. Like, what? Just that was trifling, bro.
That shit was hilarious.
Say, how my shit tastes.
Like, that shit was crazy. Wow.
120. That's crazy. They really go, we ain't got enough for it.
You said I look like I'm about to fall asleep. What do you mean? I don't even look tired.
Look in the cabinet.
What do you mean? I look tired?
Bar table.
So you saying I look tired, DJ? That's disrespectful. That's disrespectful.
The bar table.
Remove the thinking face. I don't know.
Cannot you?
I don't have it.
I'm about to say it's for them, man. Isn't it? Remove thinking face. Cannot use table for seating.
Go ahead, y'all take it. Y'all build it. Y'all learned it.
Alright. So do y'all want to upgrade the cooking tray?
The cooking tray.
Yeah.
I don't know. Is it an upgraded one?
See.
No, it's not.
Nope. Okay.
But you can just save it though. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get this other table.
But this lonely ass nigga in the corner.
Wait, what? Why is it called a bar table?
This lonely ass nigga in the corner is so disrespectful.
Oh, see, one. That's what that nigga over there.
With that little nigga in the corner.
With the nigga in the corner.
Whoever sits there, by the way, is going to know what they want immediately. So.
Oh, yeah. So we got
him. Oh, my God. What's good, Massa? You said you see my eyes go low as hell. Right, yeah. I am just a little bit tired. Hey, Massa. You said I really like Dino. Yes, we like this game. I told you to get it, DJ, but you don't listen. That chair in the corner is killing me, bro. I'm sorry. That chair in the corner is killing the fuck out of me. Like this nigga in a timeout or something.
Nigga, I was taking a smoke.
Yeah, what y'all doing up in there?
Fucking mess. You were zooming.
Who started up really? Who to have an hour left?
Oh my God. Is y'all good? Is the kitchen good?
Yeah, no, we cool.
Okay.
You know,
I'm
making on that myth. Goddamn, shit's coming out hot and fast. Ready? Put it out.
Me to put it down? Big ready.
No, not you. Not you put it down. Me put it down.
Start talking crazy.
Listen, you go. Okay, you want me to make up?
Oh yeah, we had a little rhythm going on. Why are you?
Here you go, trying to blame me for something again.
Y'all.
Hey.
Y'all. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Thank you. What's so crazy? I stayed through that whole cooking process too, trying to get out of the way.
You know what? Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Dang.
These niggas is messy as fuck. This don't make no sense. Jesus.
Yeah, bro.
That's what I'm telling the master. Go ahead and grab it. Keep playing. It's only seven goddamn dollars.
Oh, shit. Hurry up and eat. Eat, leave, bro. Don't serve it.
I ain't.
You can serve it to this nigga.
Okay. Bottom left. Oh, my God.
Nigga, get your fat ass up here.
These cookies are delectable.
What the fuck? What happened to? We have four. Oh.
Princess,
okay.
Bigger than the table.
I was like, what the fuck? I know this fat ass nigga doesn't eat two of them.
The princess trying to get a nigga extra.
Bruh, I thought he actually did eat it though. I'm like, oh my God.
That is hilarious.
I'm like, you fat ass. You already knew you didn't order that. And you gonna eat it anyway.
That nigga ain't give a fuck. Damn, we ain't got no extra cookies. I'm going home, bro.
Nah, I'm going home because we don't got extra cookies. Y'all is not going to clean up. You know what?
Y'all ain't leaving. Y'all ain't leaving. No, hell no.
Clean up y'all your shit.
Your mama.
Not your mama is crazy. Oh, my God.
How we still ain't got enough for this bullshit?
Bro.
No, what? Wait, what are we trying to get?
We finna go on strike like the actors.
Bruh.
Ooh,
strike like everybody, child. Because this is ridiculous.
Why the hell we want high standards as a cookie shop?
Focus on making your customers feel welcome with your personal touch, or focus on high standards and expect the same from your customers. You know damn well customers is not going to give you the same in return. Let's be fucking real.
Is it going to stop shitting?
No, we need to
do that. They gonna stop shitting, right?
FOMO decreases the mess that they make.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Because they be getting on my goddamn nerves. They need to go to the bathroom.
Charmin,
and stop shitting on the goddamn floor.
Yeah, that part. Charmin just increases the patience, though.
You gonna have to decline.
Hold on, DJ. Look at the flooring.
Whatever, DJ. When you wanted me to get on Apex, I get on Apex. You know I hate that game.
Mm.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, you play Apex. What the hell was that?
Yeah, which I want.
I guess red. They both look horrible.
You said you got too many games to play.
There's my
whatever, bro.
Surprised he didn't use his normal excuse.
No. Bring
you
it in.
The green?
What?
No, we're going to put it in. Because
it costs
something.
I put the snowflake.
That's what I'm stressed. Street Fighter 6 is not too many games. That's the only game he plays. What type of excuse is that?
When they come look at for the cakes, you feel me? The cakes are
oh.
You feel me?
Come on, man.
I do this. I really be doing this. Like
you said that's cap. I got on it twice. Yeah, because you told me to. That's why I got on it twice. I didn't want to play it the second time. But I did it.
What is that
for you,
bro?
That's Patrick, bro.
Patrick.
When them niggas was getting ready to wrestle. He said, do it because I told
you.
You
said, you down on C because I... And you like that game, though, right?
Are we getting any of this bullshit out here? Well, I guess we got to some of the
trolls. Brand mascot is too tied.
Is it a banana?
No.
What?
Well, then I don't want it.
Y'all want a ceiling light? You know, like beautiful lighting is very helpful.
Chris says we got a cookie restaurant.
Oh.
They come in on a cookie date. I'm kicking them out.
You're gonna get sensual with the cookie, bro.
Damn. Like, nigga, we sell one cookie in this bitch.
Oh, my God.
Should we get this?
I did not tell you to get Starfield or Street Fighter. Well, I did tell you to get Street Fighter. You was going to get Street Fighter 6 anyway. I did not tell you to get Starfield, though. That was all of it.
It's like the only way that kind of makes it.
Payday 3 is not even working. We're not even playing Payday 3. Since it gives, we didn't have to pay for that.
It gives so us Payday 2. 3 don't count. The only other one that gives us 2 is the one that's worth 60 coins, so might as well get that one. Carter SC shit says 40. Hey, what the hell is this?
Oh my God.
Come on, Peyton.
Hey, man, I'm with it. I'm with whatever decision y'all go with.
Don't get it.
But it goes like the same way, though. It like, when you ask, I do too. When I ask, you do too.
This goddamn dog that said there ain't no fry in Futurama.
What you mean?
What's his name? Sunshine.
DJ, you did not play Knockout City that much. Oh my God, stop capping. You not play Knockout City that much.
But now, but back to my other question: when the hell Princess play Apex again? And I missed
it. I played Apex twice.
Yeah, we did play twice.
We played twice, and then I played a couple of more times because DJ was like with DJ.
Oh, yeah,
I hated it. And then he told me.
So crazy about Apex. DJ wasn't even there the time we had the tournament in here.
You saw what?
Right.
DJ wasn't here when we did a little tournament thing.
Oh, what tournament?
The one where you killed me and you punched me in the back. Give him the same game.
Yeah, I don't know where he was that day.
I still owe Princess a death in some game.
No, you don't.
For that. Mm-hmm. I haven't forgot.
You say you continue to play the games. That's because you like the games, DJ. I don't like Apex. You got me on Call of Duty. I can't play Call of Duty. I love Call of Duty.
That's fuckboy.
Was it who? Who are we in there?
My bad. Princess. I thought I read it up.
Get a banana. Let's get to it.
Ooh, this looks so fancy, y'all. Don't shit on my new fucking floor. The fuck is this? Yo, what's this?
It's a mascot.
Oh. What does it do?
Yeah, little doggy.
His name is Sunshine.
Aww. Bam. 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 We're gonna need 4. I'm in the corner. But this shit ain't do nothing. It's still sitting on the floor, bro. No manners. Jesus Christ.
Bitter.
My God, it's getting worse.
Focus.
We really are.
Real facts.
I was trying to go fuck around and I counted the motherfuckers out there. I was like, oh, we might not. Oh, no, we didn't have enough. Never mind. Well, I'm going to burn this chocolate then.
Must be taking the pan.
Q, what the hell, bro? Just why?
Two stars.
Yeah, I play Call of Duty Zombies, but I never liked the multiplayer. I never liked it. Fuck, and what I played, I did not like that shit. And you was like, come on, and you got me into Call of Duty multiplayer. And I liked it ever since.
Donut.
Donut. Y'all want to add donuts or 25 more customers?
I say donut. Let's make it interesting.
Let's go.
But look at the amount of money.
It got too easy. All right, hold on, y'all. I got to... Right? We're going to take a little bit of break. I'll be right back. Yes.
Just gonna add milk
okay,
to it.
Okay, I bet. Mm-hmm. All right. You said it's fucking
then,
world. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
It's
fucking
world. We gotta
world?
Add oil to the pot. So, do y'all
want
this cookie tree?
What the hell?
I don't even know if we need it now.
Honestly.
Did I add any donuts in?
Yeah, I think, bro, we got 15 expected groups.
What?
Look, is this what it says at the top left?
But I'm saying, but now we got donuts also. So half of them gonna order donuts, other half gonna order cookies.
That's not always the case though.
I mean, could be right.
That's what I'm saying. Like if you always got the cookies on go, then you don't have to really worry about them. Can you cook the cookies on stovetop?
Most likely.
Definitely wondering since everything else can be clipped on the hob. You know what, let me put this in here. Let's save this. And I really do feel like y'all need to buy this.
What is that?
It's been sending it.
Definitely an extra one of those.
I don't know where you wanted it, but
yeah, but I see it go right there.
Yeah.
So, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, we need to practice. I need to know how to.
I need to bring this milk over here, though.
So you really need the milk for the cake?
Yeah, because I have to mix the milk into the cake batter for the donuts.
Oh, so you're gonna make the donuts?
Oh, you going? I mean,
No. Go ahead, make the donuts. I want to see how this goes. Let's do this practice.
Y'all
I'll do the cake.
Ain't y'all doing it together?
I guess they were talking about how one is going to make the cake and the other was going to make the donuts.
There's two different recipes. We got to prepare. I mean, we can switch over and help when we can, but
I'm just about to be like, I'm only making donuts only.
I should. Give me an idea.
Okay, so you have to cook, the donuts have to be cooked in the oil. In a pot, so we might as well leave a pot on the stove and just cook the chocolate on one of the halves.
Wait, what happened to the practice?
Yeah, we finished. We still gonna do that.
I thought I hit practice.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, I was confused. You did hit it. I don't know. All
right, there we go. All right, let's get it.
Okay.
All right, you go ahead and work on those donuts.
Nigga, why didn't you give me a fucking cookie tray, bitch? Put that down. Add oil to it.
Daisy, I ain't gonna lie, bro. It sounded kind of sinister when you said that.
What'd you say?
Yeah, you just go ahead and work on those donuts. Yeah, that shit gets you. Yeah, add the milk. Add the milk, nigga.
Okay.
But it's walking across this motherfucker. Goddamn, boy.
Yeah, I see. Y'all might need to move that shit closer to
Yeah, you gotta move it closer
because
that's gonna
be. Yeah, bro, that's crazy. That was wondering why the cookies was taking so long. Now I'm seeing it, bro. Like, nigga running across the football field.
Okay, so I set them in there. Okay, cool. Okay, now they're gonna be.
They want cookies.
The fuck they doing?
Daisy, are you cooking the chocolate? What you got going on?
I already cooked my cookies.
Oh, okay.
What you want?
Hey, man.
You made
Daisy
donuts?
I got donuts right here.
So you can't cook the whole tray. You gotta. Big ass fucking donut.
Yeah. Gotta dump one in there. What the fuck?
So what do you put it on?
You're supposed to put it on the tray, I guess.
I have to take off the oil to serve it?
Hey, bro, what you putting on the donut, though?
What is happening?
That shit look regular as hell.
Oh, my God, you got to do one by one?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
And I have to pick up the tray completely. Remove the donut.
Nah, bro, ain't no way, bro.
I'm dead ass, bro.
I think we probably could have had another.
It makes 12 donuts. So after that, me and Jessica just basically worry about cakes. This nigga just gonna keep eating.
You can lock a nigga inside the.
Oh, damn.
This shit gotta stop, bro. What the fuck?
We can do this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, y'all want me to help a little bit? I can help a little bit.
No, it ain't gonna be that difficult. Because like I said, once you make the batter for the donuts, you got 12 of them, so.
Yeah.
You said it's them dogs. What's dogs?
You talking about the cats.
Oh, no. Those are cats.
Yeah, they look kind of funny. You're not gonna lie.
They like black cats. So I'm guessing like the donuts is like an appetizer. The donuts gotta be like an appetizer. Cause they not eating it. Pause. Yeah, they not eating the motherfucking donuts.
I can help you a little bit with the donuts. Just a little bit.
So with the donuts? Oh, the donuts.
So what's up? Hey Mikey, what's good, yeah, my boy?
I was thinking I was going to have to help you with the cake, with the cookies.
Well, I don't...
You said you about to make you something to eat? What you about to make, DJ?
I don't know where we putting shit at, though, to rearrange. I think I'm going to have to make this walk.
You sure? Because that's a long-ass walk, Banana.
Let me give you one burner, at least, right?
Okay, yeah, that'll work.
Or you could... Listen. You could put you could put a table right here.
It would be right here. You get them on there.
Oh, well, look. Switch these. Yeah, okay. Like that.
Y'all, Banana, you sure you want to make that walk?
Yeah, man, all I'm doing, I'm just baking once with these, and then it's going to be 12 on here. Yeah, the fuck with them shits no more for real.
Okay.
You gonna leave this chocolate syrup here, Daisy? Or you gonna?
Oh, I forgot about it.
Hey, how long does it take to get a cup of water? Thank you.
He says, let me go get some water. He meant, let me go buy some water.
I bet you had to take a shit, bro.
Daisy, you know when you do this, Daisy? Look, let me show you.
You had to take a shit because ain't no way you're taking this.
All right, so just say you wanted to move this where you just moved it.
Daisy, like, what the fuck? Like, no, I'm not doing this. Daisy, come back. Don't quit.
Banana, come here. I need to talk to you.
Oh, shit.
Talk to me over here.
You was working a little hard. I was trying to help.
You embarrassed me again. Crazy.
Oh, shit.
First with the sous chef, and now you trying to call me dumb.
Oh, damn.
I was trying to help.
Hey. You ain't helping nobody.
Is y'all good?
It's my kitchen.
Oh,
my God. So, motherfuckers started baking cookies. Now they all Sunday in charge.
not a Sunday old in charge. It's crazy.
I like how we both stood with our backs turned to each other.
y'all, listen. We can't have no animosity in the fucking kitchen. Okay, y'all gonna have to get along. All right?
Princess, that ain't me. That ain't me.
All I was saying is she was doing double work, picking up counters. She brought me about stronger.
Maybe I like to work. Maybe I like to work like somebody.
You're going to be built like Mrs. Olympia with all this counter moving you're doing,
Mrs.
too.
Mrs. Olympia is. Oh, my God, bro.
Let's get it.
Okay, if y'all need any help, just let me know.
I got you.
They said stop y'all breaking the team apart. It was over here arguing, child.
Sit your loose booty ass down somewhere. Everybody know what they want? Y'all gonna have to fucking wait, bro.
Oh, y'all about to burn the cake? Okay.
I got you. We still a team. We still a team.
Getting a little worried. Jesus. They were supposed to like help us out. We help you, you help us. Y'all still making a mess. Oh shit, this nigga right here.
We gotta serve
old boy in the corner over here.
Serve all the single niggas.
Yeah, we got to. Okay, I'm about to take his order in a minute.
Cookies ain't never baked that damn slow. What's in here? Oh, shit.
What?
Just that dining table I put in. Mm-hmm. Serve.
I am.
Serve.
I'm coming.
It's a cookie on the counter.
Serve.
What the hell just happened? We were tied?
It was a cookie on the counter, princess.
It was a nigga.
Oh my God, bro. Are you fucking kidding me?
That nigga said server broke princess with the grabbing bitches off the train.
I didn't think that. I was gonna go back and get that one for the little single nigga. I didn't know that they was gonna punish us for that. What the fuck?
The nigga outside was out there getting hot. And they were like,
bitch, I've been out there 26 minutes.
Y'all, there might be, better be some mighty fine cookies out there, bitch.
Okay, we gotta do that over.
We need to get to serve one donut.
That's crazy.
They didn't even want donuts. That's the crazy part.
Ain't nobody asked for that damn donut.
They didn't want no fucking donuts. Wasting our fucking time.
Yeah, 12 donuts just sitting on
the bitch. I want to cook the dumplings. Y'all want to do the dumplings?
Yeah, we can. All
right, but we gotta get it like a different map, right? Can't do the big map.
But look at the kitchen at the top, bro.
I'm washing dishes and that's it.
Oh wow.
I know you wanted to wash dishes.
I help cook this time. I haven't been a cook since, so I gotta get my feet wet.
So you just gonna not you ain't gonna help cook no more? What you doing?
But Nana, look what you have done.
I ain't even done, man. All I did was dope. I seen a black sister overworking herself, and me as a black man was trying to give her a little advice to help her.
Wow. I am dead, bro. Child, I help cook this time because I need to practice. I haven't been the conveyor belt. The what?
I don't think we're gonna need that shit.
All right, y'all already know I don't cook, so this should be interesting.
Bro, it started off like that. It's crazy, bro. It's
so scary.
All right, this shit is small as hell. What type of shit?
Princess, y'all don't work out.
Y'all,
I'm gonna just go back on my hands and knees, begging my other sous chef to come back.
Hands and knees.
Wow, that's crazy, banana.
If you bark, I may come back.
You know what? I don't feel welcomed. So you know what? I'ma just
no.
I don't feel welcome here.
He said if it doesn't work out, so that means he's not saying.
No. It was already negativity in the air. I don't like that.
If it don't work out, that's
already negativity in the air.
Look, now you gotta get on your hands and knees early.
You said y'all cook. Yeah. Shut up, DJ.
I'm just being here in the kitchen by my damn self. That's why I'm gonna go get me an age.
You said it's not about the size.
Whoa. Attitude.
It's about the size when it comes to this goddamn crazy kitchen.
That is crazy.
That's crazy, though, bruh.
Well, that makes sense because you're an Asian man.
I'm dead.
Oh, Daisy, not again.
I ain't got no response.
This kitchen is small as fuck, bro. Like, what in the hell?
Me arrange stuff instead of talking mess. Get this stuff out my corner. This is where I wash it.
you gonna wash dishes?
Yes, I'm gonna wash.
I'm about to get in there.
Okay.
What y'all about to eat?
So we gotta, can we practice with a practice run? Because I don't know how to cook dumplings.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I just realized. But you may be a little overcapacitated in this goddamn kitchen.
Then I'm leaving. Dang.
It's a tiny ass kitchen, dog.
Daisy, watch. Oh yeah, Daisy can. Daisy can be
wash
in there.
Dishes in here. Yeah. Just wash up.
It worked.
Y'all don't want to. Okay.
Dumps like a truck.
Wait, well, you just gonna let him kick me out the kitchen?
Nigga, I'm dead. I made a statement.
You just call me? Y'all. Hey. We gotta be a team. What is this?
A team. Give me
y'all
chair.
Gotta get along. Daisy! Daisy, you gotta get it together, girl. You gotta get it together. Don't let him get under your skin. We gotta make money.
I cannot work with that old racist Asian man.
Screw him, okay? Don't let him get in front of your coins, girl.
Don't let him do it. I'm telling the guys, man. You said screw him. Hey, y'all mean
got don't let him cry. You know what? Come on, Daisy. Don't let him get under your skin, girl.
Okay, but I was, that was out of line. Real fault.
Listen. I like to just come up and say, you watch this.
Banana.
Bro, I hope
you need to cool it. God damn it. We're gonna lose a dishwasher.
Let's start. I'm not stepping in that kitchen. Y'all better come get
this. Oh my god.
Everybody really calling you the dishwasher, bro. That's
that's crazy.
No!
Okay, bro.
No,
oh, you said practice. You want to practice?
Yeah, I want to practice. I don't know how to cook dumplings.
All right.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Okay.
So, my dumplings.
Okay, you do carrots. Okay, banana. Have you done this before?
I just looked at the recipe. Oh. I ain't done nothing before the first time.
Oh my god. Probably gonna need.
Is that it?
All right. Yeah.
Let's go sit that there.
Man. Yeah, no, that's it, princess. That's it. No. I chop up the carrot.
Yeah.
All right, now pick the carrot up and I put it on there and I chop the meat. Yeah, beat the meat. All right, now go ahead and
pause.
Wrap it up. Okay, now go put it on the hob. Now you ride in the hob. Okay, now put it on the plate. Now you won't be late. Now get out there and do some work.
Now you won't be late. Oh my god, man. Okay, I get it. I got it. All right,
get it.
I'm a fast learner.
Yeah, you hoes are not look like dumplings, bro. Them bitches look like.
They look like tacos.
Taco.
They look like Quiero Taco Bell.
Like goddamn tacos.
They're like fucking tacos.
Hey, wait. Daisy, really,
I'm not stepping in the
pool. Listen, I'm giving you a real apology. I apologize, okay?
Okay, that's fine. Right. I'm still not going in the kitchen.
You don't have to. But
banana. Leave Daisy alone.
Wait.
Face with your mustard smelling
breath. Why I gotta smell like mustard?
Maybe because your color is yellow.
I don't care that you broke your arm.
Y'all need to stay away from each other. Stay away from each other. Stay away from each other.
That's crazy,
man. Jesus. Oh, my God.
You know what? I'm going to say it. I don't care that you broke your arm.
Oh, my God. Banana, ready up.
Ready up.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
We need another counter in here.
You gotta, you can eat that dough over there, though, princess. Oh. You need it, yeah. There you
go. Cook them hoes.
We definitely need another counter, didn't we?
We need another counter. Why the fuck is the phone ringing?
Come on. Booyah, come on, hurry up. Hurry.
I'm getting nervous. Okay, can we get another counter, please?
We gotta retry. It's like, if you don't make it past the third day, then you get a retry.
We can't get another counter. Okay, we gotta...
Okay. Well, you must have called them niggas.
Yeah, I think he did.
Yeah,
him
being quiet.
I was gonna say, how these niggas already upset?
After this round, after we get done with this, we're going to need another counter.
Hold on, I was going to say, let me see if I can do some. Wait, no. I was trying to, goddamn. What I was going to say, Princess, do the carrots.
Okay, I got you.
Yeah, do the carrots and put them on there and then.
You want me to do a carrots and the meat?
I was finna say so crazy. We could both chop the meat individually. our assigned task, I'll do the dough, you do the carrots, and then
we got you. And then we both chop the meat. Got you. All right.
Somebody trying to use that phrase in today's time, bro.
Hey, man.
The niggas over there just chopping the meat and shit.
It's
not crazy, bro.
It's working. You wanna, shit.
You want to make it a little extra crispy?
Oh, shit. I got it. Oh, no! What the hell? Oh, no. What the fuck happened?
Damn. Who got the carrot on here? What the hell? Let me get that. Just put it down. I'll grab it.
Okay. I can't.
Put it on the stove top.
It ain't gonna burn?
Seat. You already got it on plate. Wait, hold on. Okay. First, we gotta do meat. Well,
okay. Look at it. Go ahead and do the meat. Oh, shit. Who got the plate? Okay, once you do that one, I'm gonna do the carrot. Put that on the stove.
Chop it on the
hard. I don't think so.
Damn, that's done. I'm doing this one. We need another fucking counter ASAP. This ain't gonna work. Oh, God.
Q.
Oh, shit.
I can't go in the kitchen.
Okay. You could put it from the side, though. Like if you
she said, I can't go in the kitchen. Corner.
There you Daisy. Go.
Towards the corner. Towards the corner. You want to grab that plate, Princess?
Uh-oh. They're getting upset. Should I take the order?
What the fuck?
Nah, just wait till the last second. Wait till the last second. Fuck the niggas.
Put over there.
Bro, we got paid today, bro.
Good, because we need another motherfucking counter.
Nigga, I need about six more countertops in this bitch.
Good. Because this is, like, crazy right now. I keep putting the motherfucking dough. Oh, my God. I keep putting the dough back.
A band-aid. Come on, hurry up. Hurry. Grab him. There you go. Yes.
Did I answer now?
Yes. Get the fuck out. Still my dumplings. That's crazy.
Let's go. Let's get another fucking countertop. Jesus Christ. Let's get two of them bitches.
Hey, banana. Don't you go walking through my office again.
I'm dead.
You better go through the window.
Not go through the window is crazy.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
I'm saying you tell me.
He said, you better go through the window. All right, good. We got to do another counter. So this is going to be for the carry the meat. Pause.
Yeah, that'll work.
Did you want to die?
Yeah,
matter of fact, we're going to do it like that, Princess.
I do the carrot and meat, and you can do the dough. That's how we're going to do it.
Oh, yeah. I was going to say, that'll work. You want to do it like that, that'll work. But I was going to say,
we can do, or we can do just how we was doing it.
We could have just did both of us do the dough over here. Mm-hmm. Just get two of them, then one of us do carrot, the other one do meat.
On different oh, okay. Yeah, that works. Them. Yeah, that works. Let's do it like that.
Yeah. Remember, we got two hobs, two princess. So
I'm about to show you how to cheat.
Dumplings can be cooking both of them.
Concentrated.
Jesus.
That's so much money.
You see how much money we made?
I'm loving this. So what do we need? Do we need anything else? Do y'all want another counter?
We need a research table.
Okay.
I'm going to research this right there. Coffee table.
Y'all want another counter?
Yeah.
All
right. I mean, y'all need it, though.
Yeah, we do.
I'm taking this research table, though.
So where should we put this counter? Like, right here?
Do we want the coffee table?
Let's put it right here.
No.
Wait, how do I turn this shit around? And then what?
Press X. There you go.
Did I turn it the right way? Is it the right way?
One more time.
Okay. Oh. Wait. Is it? Okay. Oh, shit. All right. That way we don't have to, we can actually start, like, no?
We should make
it just make it better for the dough. VIP.
Did you want this coffee thing?
Huh? Nah. Then I can work over here, like, and it'll be like it, better.
They can only, wait at the table to get a dining table, so they'll come sit here and then just hang out at the damn table until the dining table is open.
Yeah, it'll work, Princess. You can work in that spot, and you got your own hob right here. Mm-hmm. So now we'll just do the shit separately in the area.
Yeah, we can do it separately now, so it won't be so crowded.
All right, so y'all got to figure it out.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Stacy's mom.
Wait, hold on.
It was so fucking random, bro.
I just realized we need to move this stuff in an area to where we move this over here.
You said put it next to the dishes, DJ? The other counter?
I need this to be...
That nigga DJ got OCD. That nigga looked at that shit and said, bro, why is there a space by the counter over there?
Now I got more space right here so I can, we can move without running into each other with the flower right there.
All right, bet.
Are you just still gonna run in there?
Huh? Nah, because if I'm over here while she grabbing them,
we're gonna be running into each other. Yeah.
Because
perfect.
Because it was over here in this spot right here at first, so she would got to come past me to get to the shit.
Gotcha. So, yeah. I see you. You got the space.
Yeah, this is so much better.
I think it's easier if you chop up with your vegetable and your meat first. And then throw the dough on there.
You ain't got the seed. Yeah, I'm about to say, I can't put the meat in the same spot where the carrots are. So,
do y'all want to see? You want to see?
He said so. We don't have to cover the ingredients.
The dish works.
You're smart. You're smart.
All right, we can start, bro.
That's crazy.
Oh shit.
Help me from the wall. Such a flabbergasted ass down. Dick, glad you came, bro. Sit down, have a seat.
Dick.
Get so caught up in orders.
Oh, like if my you God.
Hit the phone. If you hit the phone right before the day ends, you can get the coins.
I was so in the zone, bitch. Like, I was.
Look how much money we got, bro.
The damn day was ended.
That's what I'm saying. I was just making shit. Man.
I got a good
company. Okay. Customers can request soy sauce while eating. No, they can't. All processed.
Oh, nah.
We got to do the fucking soy sauce. Okay.
Yeah.
They don't got soy sauce already on the table? What the fuck?
Damn.
They said they got in that goddamn dishwasher roll and start talking to everybody.
Daisy.
I'm not going to play with you.
Oh, we'll see you on the outro.
Oh, so the soy sauce, all we gotta do is hand the shit to him. It's already in the goddamn bottle.
Yeah, oh, we gotta just hand it? Okay.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Yes, that's mine.
What are you doing? Put the resource desk back.
I'm
You didn't even know what it was until I picked it
up. Yes, I did. I put it in the research desk.
I know you did.
I can have the sink.
Okay. Dang, Daisy, why you so mad?
It's gonna make it easier for you. No, bread sticks don't do a fuck.
You about to say fuck them shit? I'm working on the goddamn
dishes. Daisy, I'll help you with the dishes if I can.
No, it's okay. I got it.
Shit, she just got a turbo sink.
Yeah, them bitch, she about to be washing dishes.
We was moving. We really was.
I'm about to say, she gonna be washing dishes fast so we can cook the shit.
Yeah, you right.
Just gonna be washed fast as hell.
I thought you were gonna put that nigga in there with the dish.
I put the
soy sauce shit right here. Hey, I don't know y'all
wanna
put it.
Y'all want more plates or nah?
Yeah, that'd be helpful.
Cause you ain't gotta wait on no plates.
Mm-hmm.
Why would they wait on plates? What you trying to say?
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm not saying they will. It's just if they like are immediately, you feel me?
No, I don't.
switch that shit out. Use these as the extra plate shit.
Exactly.
They gave us a goddamn double decker stack of plates. Bitch, look at them.
Yeah, well, Princess, if you pick the dough up, mm-hmm. and go to the sink and use the same button you used to knead the dough, you'll instantly knead it.
What happened?
You don't have to. Once you pick the dough up, go to the sink, hit X.
Okay.
It's gonna knead the dough for you. Like immediately, it's fast.
Okay.
Like there's no progress bar. You just click it. The moment you click it, it's gonna do it.
Bet. Okay.
I thought it'd probably be more beneficial if y'all centralized the sink, but
I mean, we can if it's not gonna, you know. They put it right there, and then yep.
Oops. Yep.
There we go.
Or maybe.
So this is going to be my last round. I'm tired of the abuse and I'm tired.
don't you blame that on me? You sleepy.
I'm dead.
Don't worry about the fire after this, guys. She won't be working nowhere else.
What?
Excuse me? I'll make us lose. You better calm down.
Oh, God.
You want to wash another damn dish in this city?
This
one,
y'all,
won't
be
that is open
crazy.
Another
day in this city.
Tommy. Hey, Daisy, we got about 17 plates back here now. I don't know if you got that much leeway.
You underestimate my ability to sabotage.
Oh, Lord.
You're going to come in the kitchen and start fucking shit.
I'm about to stay with you. But remember now, we got a whole goddamn sink in here now. It can be used for its actual duty.
Block it.
Oh, God.
You can't block both of them.
No, you can't block both of them. Y'all is out of control.
Now she heard it. She heard it. Go ahead and get ready to watch some damn dishes.
Oh, shit. Sabotage.
Hello, family.
Hey,
free food. Come on.
She called him up.
Free food is crazy.
Chill.
Oh, my God. Oh, I can't even think straight now.
That was a banana.
good. Hey, man, look, some shit going on.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, this thing is nice.
Yeah, I see.
Wait.
Like you about to be on Craig.
Look, you, your table needs soy sauce. I guess I'll help you.
Appreciate you. I didn't know I wasn't looking at it.
All right, guys, that is it for tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming through. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. I hope y'all have a great night and a great weekend. And I will
see you for you to be acting like that.
I hope you guys have a great night and a great weekend, and I will see you guys next week. Peace.
That's it.